There is an update tonight on a traffic alert. The ramp from Route 1 southbound to 76 West in East Falls is now open. Crews originally thought it would take until tomorrow evening to complete the repair work there. The ramp had been closed since Tuesday after a large vehicle hit it and caused some structural damage. PennDOT says additional work will be done at a later date for more permanent repairs.